So this mass of quote-unquote cloud here, sometimes it's a little blacker, but it has a very distinctive shape. And you would think it had lots of little eyes, like lots of little gaps or cracks. And it always moves at the same speed. Just kind of creeps across the horizon. And I don't actually have much memory to record here, so this is going to be a short one. Something just dropped down there. Did you see it? Yep. Let's see how I catch it in slow motion. Yep, that was one of the fast movers. They're all over the place, but no one's going to notice because they're so fast and small and well, they're not very dense. They're blurry. But I'm more interested in this, which I believe is the birthplace of the fast movers. Inside this leviathan, let's call it. I could speculate as to what this beast of a system actually is. I have some theories, but I have nothing concrete other than just notions. Fleeting observations that I can't rubber stamp. But the beast appears to have an eye.